Yeah, let's hope so. Dream Mover is the last one in. They're ready, and they're off. Racing over 7 furlongs, the Tattersall's Acom Stakes. A little bit of a slow start by Kentucky Connection, Humphrey Bogart, but Bing Bang Bong of the pink jacket broke well, so too did Mohab on the inside. Jardu in the yellow taking a bit of a hold, wider out Kimrick, and Adventurous from his outside draw is showing good early pace as well. They race in a straight line for the first couple of furlongs. At the rear of the field, Kentucky Connection is adrift by about a couple of lengths or so as they continue down to the entrance to the home straight here. And it's Adventurous and William Buick are disputing. They're running here with Bing Bang Bong in the pink jacket. Grand Gibbons up the inside. Mohab and Sheepskin Noseman trapped there by Lieutenant General Recorder's white face on the inside. Dream Mover is right in there, thick of things as well. Pushed along Kimrick. Jardu is now making progress. Near side Humphrey Bogart is travelling quite nicely. And Kentucky Connection on the far side is being asked a few questions. Spread right across the track then as they race inside the final quarter mile here. Over on the far side, Mohab possibly just in front. Big Bang Bong on the near side, though, has got every chance and is responding. Recorder now sets sail on the outside. Kimrick's trying to stay on. Recorder on the far side. Big Bang Bong on the near side as they race inside the final furlong. It's Frankie Dettori, Recorder. Big Bang Bong on the near side. Recorder, though, is in front by a length. Recorder from Big Bang Bong. And the Queen will have a winner at the Ebor Festival. Recorder wins the Acom. Big Bang Bong was second. It was tight for third there with Kimrick pressed by Mohab and Humphrey Bogart.